Focus to some politics, where a burial ceremony in Machakos County was turned into a political duel between two political parties, disrupting the event for a while. Leaders from Wiper Party and those from UDA engaged each other in a public spat on which party should call shots in the Ukambani region.
Trouble started immediately after Machakos Senator Agnes Mudhama and CAS Wavinya Ndeti ended their speech, urging the mourners to support Kalonzo for presidency and criticizing the UDA fraternity for abandoning their son to support an outsider.
We are going to the 2022 elections. There are people who are bringing a lot of heat in this politics. And I want to say, there is a saying in Kikamba that says, Chakimwe kiyuanda kidole moja haiwezi kumua chawa. Lazima ushikane na wengine ndio uweze kuwa nini chawa.
Mwale MP Kawaya Vincent Musyoka took to the podium to defend UDA.
Aya tikira jamada wae bamwe bamundika kia unity ngeka ta unity. This is a unity they are talking about. It is a unity they are talking about when they cannot demonstrate it themselves. Aya niandani mwite utango yomo itawa aluale 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 karibu sana.
No, please.
No.
Baito.
A fierce confrontation, however, ensued when Wavinya Ndeti backed to the podium to defend Kalonzo. The confrontation sparked a near violence among their different supporters as they depended on their views.
Lazima watu washikane, wafanye kazi pamoja. Hauwezi kusema utaenda njia yako peke yako. It is wrong, we all need each other. And as a Kamba community, Musiana ati hapo watu wanacheka wanapiga makofi. Wacha niwaambie, take it to the bank. Sisi wakamba tutakaa tukua kitu kimo. Niwamba itu kanati iwo.
The chairman of the United Democratic Alliance Party, Johnson Mudhama, charged at one of the Wiper's leaders, telling him off over for their political fanatism on Kalonzo.
Me, I'll come to where you are seated. Tinga ame ukulge mwile winge iki. Answer me and I see you. I'll come there. I'll go there.
Police officers present watch helpless as the youth from both sides engage each other. Mohammed Adan, Lunchtime News.